fun, don't you, Batman? Savor this fleeting delusion of victory. The Arkham Knight may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, my ass!
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
That's the last time I'll work with you, Dent.
You said the plan was foolproof, Oswald.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Will you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
Hope you have luck decoding that message. Could be the lead we've been waiting for.
Oh, there you are. Look, it's my stuff.
So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce, and no one's forgetting me this time around.
Okay, now I can go after Jim.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does...
You'll find him. I know.
Good luck out there, Batman.
I can use them.
They spent on this army, and I'd kill the bat in 2 seconds.
Get in the elevator!
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there, or you'll be needing a wheelchair, too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert!
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man. I'm guessing you never met him.
Commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the bat.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindigger go-go in the Batcave right now. Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means...
I can't get out here. There's too many armed militia. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take them down.
How would Batman even know Gordon is here?
We've been set up down here for months, and no one's found us. Even I had trouble finding this place. shutter! Now! The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought that...
Took him out when he destroyed the tank. It's not. Get these shutters up. Door's open. Get ready.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
Gordon's signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans.
Any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlet to heaven.
This is no good. I need to shut down this van.
Thank you.
detective.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now? Flashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face. No power. That won't work.
He said you'd be coming for the generator.
Thank you.
No power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
And you're just helping him. And we are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business. Our training personally designed by the...
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
Try. Looks like we're trapped up here.
as far down as the drill will go.